three-way bout between Michael Bisping and Bruce Buffer. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. So more than 15 years, the gap in age between these two fighters. Some differences in height and... We are underway. Slightly deflected. Buffer gets caught by the inside leg. Tags him.
Nice knee to the body there. That one hurt.
Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. Oh, really doing a nice job timing his shot, staying busy in this round. Effective punch there by Bisping. So both guys landing it.
He's hurt.
Trying to stay in this fight. So much of this one has been spent in the clinch.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Come on, let's go. I'm going to separate you guys. Come on.
And now he's got that tie clinch, Joe. Good opportunity to do significant damage. Getting tighter.
Great job, didn't waste any time, took this fight to the ground and got the early submission.
Yeah, so a quick night at the office for him here tonight. He told us he wanted to be efficient. He didn't want to waste a lot of time. He felt his opponent knew the takedown attempts would be coming and he got the fight to the ground. Now we go inside the octagon, Bruce Buffer with the official.
It's coming through. Took me a century.